You've got to listen to your heart.
Fighting out of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Jenny Bloody Valentine!
All right, Jenny Bloody Valentine, a familiar name to LSE fans, a wrestler standing 5'1" tall, hailing from Los Angeles, California, and she's better, I think, than that record might be. Loaded up, Matt Hughes style, gonna take her for a ride. Picked up into the cage, oh, but doesn't get her to the ground.
Oh, that shot to the midsection. Her.
Valentine is on the back, hooks her in, rolls it over. Well, you cheat, I cheat. Wow, and she's not stopping either, she's going for it.
Nice sprawl by Jenny.
Maybe an ill-advised takedown attempt there against the wrestler. Now in side control here. Jenny Valentine is in red. Was able to get it over that head and arm choke. Wasn't sure she was going to be able to get it. Steps over the mount, a very, very high mount there. Taking a second to catch her breath. She wants to attack that arm, but Tajima shakes the legs up, looking for the reversal. Holding her in the air, and the big suplex. Oh my gosh, powerful move there.
Looks tight.
Steps over to town. Beautiful advance there. Oh, switches over. Oh, nice. The pressure on the neck. The bell sounded. Well, she battled through illness to pick up her second win. Glad that she staved off that retirement. She is now on a win streak.